who you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey, I'm with you. It's my choice, most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted to be able to find you.
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when... How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff you said about the cataclysms?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No. When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something. It's real. No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kawak Yaku, okay?
Okay. No. If it was about revenge, I'd understand.
Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwok Yaku. We have to get down there.
Sure, this is a path.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay.
Maybe.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that building.
Me too. Want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spent in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. ever do Girl Scouts or nature camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Oh, the bucket's leaking. Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's... a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mecca. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria. Thank you. I found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
This gear is early 20th century. Thank you.
Ugh!